Oh my gosh, the kids! They're amazing! They're terrific! Really, they're awesome. Okay. You're so cute. I just want to put you on my fireplace, on my mantle. Oh yeah. Granite Park rocks.
I like how the teachers actually try to teach you and try to pass that grade or that semester you fail.
What do you like about Granite Park?
Granite Park is how nice everybody is.
What do you like about Granite Park Junior High?
I like dance and I like science.
I like the students. It's my favorite thing about Granite Park is the great students we have here. Second is the great teachers. Woo-hoo!
That you have grish time and you can make up your bad grades and everything that's...
What do you like about Granite Park?
Me?
Yeah.
Everything?
Yeah.
What do I like about Granite Park? The real question is, what don't I like about Granite Park? And that's nothing. I love it all.
They took my stuff. The office.
No.
They took my stuff. They took my cologne. All the things that I had in there. It's gone.
What?
Because I didn't listen.
What?
I didn't listen to what others said. They told me not to put my glass in there and my valuables, but I just wouldn't listen. And now I'm going to smell bad for the rest of my life.
If you want it back, your parents are gonna have to come and get it.
Sorry.
Ms. Mortensen, can I make a long grade?
Darian, I'm sorry, it's too late. You should have come sooner.
If you want these back, you have to get them.